Greetings and salutations, ones. My name is Somarinoa. Welcome back to Somarinoa Plays. Back with part 3 of Boris and the Dark Survival. Brought to you by Barks. Get it? Because dogs bark. We're not sponsored. Not that that wouldn't have been the best sponsorship you've ever seen. So, I mean, I know. I'm great. And humble. So let's get into it. We're on day 5, I believe. Oh, day 6. Level 56. Alright. Sakes, there's more of them. Hoop. I'm gonna run out of energy. Nope, not the one I want. Ah, crap. Well, we tried. At least we got the death out of the way, right? Don't mind me. So we're here on day 6. Level 64. Great. Butcher gang situation. Embrace your demise. Well, that's the plan. Ooh. Still a butcher gang. Great. I should not have released those assholes.
Are you coming or?
We still haven't got any items yet. Oh, right, because it's a completely different day. That's why. Ooh, is that a coffee up there? Yes, but there is a bag right there. Oh, don't come this way. Okay.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah, your monkey. I think he's supposed to be a spider, isn't he? Don't go back that way. I have to go that way. Jeez. Terrible luck. Well, let's try it for this. See ya. Shit. Soon. Is there a coffee machine up here? Yes. Oh, for fuck's sake. Thank God. It's the door. Hey, in. I did not want to screw around with three of these guys in here. Lord. So I need two books and a ladle. At least there's a machine right there. I feel like I've checked this area before. Yeah, I have. We're still real close. Alright. Just let us go. Nothing. All right. Ooh, that's not good. I think we're done with this area. So I guess it's just gonna be straight up. Not sure where I'm missing. Up this way yet? No, we didn't. Good. All right, we're safe. Alright. Still have two items to find, though. So I'm assuming I have to go up. Bark says bite, unlike Boris, who can't defend himself. Weird. I could have swore that I had gone to every single location, but maybe not. I wonder if I'm safe behind here. Like the river again. Nope, I am not. Oh. So there must be something in this general area that I'm missing. Did it not go down yet? Oh, there's an item right there, though. Probably gonna have to go get some more bean soup, and then we should be able to head south. I think it was a ladle that I saw down there, but we also have to find a book. You suck! My guess is that the other two, you know, like, both items I need to find are down south. I should never release these assholes. If I had known what that would do. Don't go that way. That was the way I gotta go. For heaven's sakes, why do you guys keep going down here? No. Go the other way. Wasting our time, thank you. Crap. Should wait a little longer. Probably gonna screw us over if we do that, but
if there's one loose bolt around here, we're gonna have a whole mess of trouble. And when you know it, that wall guy has one loose bolt. He keeps the floors clean, he says. He didn't sign on for no science project.
Wrong way. Ooh. And there's our other one, the good boy. Yeah, get out of here. Go down there, jerk. Shit. Good. Stay away. Hopefully. Hey, Bendy. Alright, now we just gotta find out how to get out of here. Yeah, go south. We're good for you. Oh, not that way. Well, shucks. See you guys later. Jerks. So I still can't do anything with that. No. What am I doing? Oh, right. I gotta go this way to see what's down here. Still want a 6 for that. That's already broke. Gonna keep saying come find me? She must be through there, is my guess. Are we making Boris? Sweet. Well, this may be a long episode because we're going back down. Hopefully we'll want to deal with the, Goon Squad again. Day 7. Level 9. Ooh. It's a projectionist again. Okay. Thank you. going this way then. Down. Oh, perfect. Glad I found that. I'm going this way then. Down there, so we're going this way. Favorite bone recovered. Actually, really fast. Shit. I didn't realize you stopped there. It's just a square all the way around, isn't it? I want to double check before I leave this area. Oh yeah. Enter here. I'm already headed south, but I'm double checking just in case. See. Ooh, that's not good. Oh no. Okay, well. We're safe again. something might just be up. We already checked this area. Yep. I guess that's a good spot to end this episode then. Damn it. Alright, well, tune in next time and we'll continue playing Boris. Until then, bye.